Hi friends, let's solve one more problem on diode circuits. Here it is asking the change in output voltage if the output draws some current that is 1 milliampere. Actually the output is intended to be at 2 volts, but the output is drawing some current that is 1 milliampere. So because of that current, what is the change in output voltage? Here it is asking in this problem. So here it is given that Is is 10 to the power of minus 14. We know that diode current equation, that is I equals to Is multiplied with e power V over VT, V, in fact that is VD minus 1. So however the exponential term is very large when compared to 1, so we can omit the 1 comfortably. So now the equation becomes Is multiplied with exponential term of V over VT. Now here it is given V naught is 2 volts actually, but V naught is nothing but 3 times VD. So VD equals to 2 by 3 volts, that is equals to 0.667 volts. So with this we can calculate simply the diode current ID, and here we should remember that all the three diodes are in series. So ID is same for all the three diodes. It is nothing but the diode current is same in all the three diodes because they are connected in series connection. So now let's calculate what is ID here. 10 to the power of minus 14 exponential of 0.667. Let us take VT 25 millivolt, because let's assume that this is going on at room temperature. So the room temperature, let's assume that thermal voltage is 0.025, that is nothing but 25 millivolts. Now let's calculate what is this value can be. Let's use one a calculator. 10 to the power of minus 14 when multiplied with exponential term 0.667 over 0.025. This will give 3.8634 milliamperes actually. So let's say this is approximately equal to 3.9 milliamperes. Now here is the condition now, but the output V naught should be 2 volts, but the output is drawing a current of 1 milliampere. So the remaining current is, the remaining current ID will equals now 3.9 milliamperes minus 1 milliamperes, that is nothing but 2.9 milliamperes. This is the remaining current now actually. So with this current, let's calculate what is the diode voltage. This is VD actually. So 10 to the power of minus 14, actually we know that VD is Is over e power, this is I equals to Is over VD over VT. So clearly the VD is VT ln I over Is, so which will give us ln I is here 2.9 milliamperes. Now and IS is 10 to the power of minus 14, which is already given there. So VD equals to, let's calculate this using a calculator, 0.025 multiplied with ln 2.9 milliamperes over 10 to the power of minus 14. How much it can be? It is 0.6598 volts. It is 0.6598 volts, but output is 3 times VD, because 3 such kind of diodes are connected in series. So output is 3 VD now. So let's multiply with 3.6598 equals to, how much it is, 1.9794 volts. So the change in voltage delta V naught is minus 1.9794 volts. So how much this can be? This can be the 0.02051 volts. So clearly see, this is the delta V naught. The change in output voltage is 20.51 millivolts actually. This should be negative because the change is negative, that is nothing but the output voltage is decreasing as a result of drawing output. Output is drawing a finite current of 1 milliamperes. So this is the final answer. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.